Hello, good morning everyone. This is John from Kulai Branch. Today morning briefing will be handled by me. 14 February 2013. Okay, the market sentiment in Asia. Japan negative 1.04%. Singapore positive 0.94%. While the Hong Kong and Shanghai market closed, sentiment is mixed. The foreign market news. USA core retail sales month on month 0.2%, which is better than forecast 0.1%. 0.1%, which is matched to the forecast 0.1%. A oversee upcoming news, Japan. Overnight core rate forecast, which is lesser than 0.1%. The US markets. US market has been strong since the bottom being formed back to year 2009. Which is going to break the all-time high very soon and calling themselves a recovery after that. The unemployment rate remained high at 7.9%. We expect the Fed will remain a low interest rate for a longer time frame, at least for first half of 2013. When the Fed decide to raise the interest rate, most of the hot money will immediately flowing back to the US, which would pushing the USD to a higher range within the range 84 or 88. And when this happened, those emerging market which has been highly inflated by the hot money will drag down significantly, especially for those highly indebted countries. Okay, attached with the chart USDs. Now is a bit of sideways rangings for about and then would be unemployment rate since mid of 2007. The highest has been registered at around 10.2% 2009. So Malaysia markets yesterday, 13 February, has been traded positively the whole days. And close 7 points up by 0.5%. Gainer is outnumbers losers. Volume is 0.7 billion. Candlestick, small white candle with upside tails. The market is now trading within a wide range with a relatively low volume due to the CNY, Chinese New Year's. And the upcoming GE events. Okay, the major support is now lying at 1590, where this support could possibly fail later. Politic uncertainty. When the 1590 being taken out, we'll see the KLCI find another support at 1500 levels. So the strategies is now okay, let's look at the CPO. Before medium term bottom after tested the same support three times in October, November and December last year, then market took place. Since the CPO found a triple bottom, the palm oil counter are potentially rebound for certain counters. Example PPB. PPB registers the highest level at 19.10 in November 2010 and fell about 41% to as low as 11.16 in December last year. Entry for these counters would be around within the range 11.16 or 11.90. Target price given by Kenanga is 1338. The potential upside still handsome at these levels. Happy investings.